Dear Emma, happy 18th birthday. Today is another amazing beginning for you. The first day, the infancy of your adulthood. And whether or not you realize it, you've been ready for this for a while now. As our first, oldest child, you've kind of been in charge since day one. You set the schedule, set the pace, and defined what's normal for us as new parents, and eventually for your younger brother. You taught us, you led us, and maybe that's because instinctively you always knew that new parents have no clue what to do. So you led, and you never stopped. Leading is who you are. Quietly, gracefully leading, with kindness and relentless determination. We've never had to tell you to do your homework or clean your room. You've been a high achiever, self-starter, all on your own. And often, you're your own toughest self-critic. The excellence you demand from yourself is beyond anything Mom or I could ask for. So as you move forward into adulthood, I ask that you always trust and believe in yourself. It's what we've done since you were born, and it's given us more happiness and joy than we could have ever imagined. I am so blessed to be your dad. I have the daughter that kings and heroes in storybooks have. You're beautiful and smart, strong and graceful, gentle and pure-hearted. And woe to the one that ever mistakes your kindness for weakness. And so I say again, trust and believe in yourself. Never let anyone or anything put fear or doubt in your heart. You are more capable and more prepared than you could ever imagine. And you'll only understand this when you're looking back on it all many, many years from now. Today is another great day for all of us, another milestone for you, and I am so full of pride and optimism for you. Happy birthday, Emma. I love you always, Dad.
Remember this moment in the back of my mind, the time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds in stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. You danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Said, remember this feeling. I passed the pictures around of all the years that we stood there on the sidelines, wishing for right now. We are the kings and the queens. You traded your baseball cap for a crown. When they gave us our trophies. This is absurd. Cause for a moment a band of thieves in ripped up jeans got to rule the world. Long live the walls we crashed through. How the kingdom lights shine just for me and you. I was screaming long live all the magic we made. And bring on all the pretenders. Promise me this, that you'll stand by me forever. But if God forbid fate should step in and force us into a goodbye, if you have children someday, when they point to the pictures,
now that I thought of you. been sleeping so long in a 20-year dark night, but now I see daylight. I only see daylight. Luck of the draw only draws the unlucky. So I became the butt of the joke. I wounded the good and I trusted the wicked. Clear in the air, I breathed in the smoke. Maybe you ran with the wolves and refused to settle down. Maybe I've stormed out of every single room in this town. Threw out our cloaks and our daggers because it's morning now. It's brighter now. Now I don't wanna look at anything else now that I saw you. Now that I thought of you, I've been sleeping so long in a 20-year dark night. And now I see daylight. I only see daylight. I only see daylight, 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 daylight. Daylight. I only see daylight, 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 daylight. Still see it all in my mind. All of you, all of me intertwined. I once believed love would be black and white, but it's golden. And I can still see it all in my head. Back and forth from New York, sneaking in your bed. I once believed love would be burning red. But it's golden, like daylight.
Let it go.